Hey everybody, Mitch Woods here. I want to welcome you to my new series, From the Vaults. You know, during these pandemic times, we've all got a lot of time on our hands. So it gave me time to rummage through my videos of decades of musical performances around the world. In this series, I'll be sharing some of the wonderful performances I've unearthed at some of the best blues, jazz, soul, and roots festivals I've played over the years. Today, I'll be featuring three great shows. The first at the world-renowned Umbria Jazz Festival in Perugia, Italy in 2004. It features one of my all-star bands that I handpicked from San Francisco and New Orleans, my two hometowns. I was able to bring my full horn section with three saxes, including New Orleans' own Tim Green, plus trumpet and trombone, and Aaron King wailing on guitar. In true Italian fashion, the audience was lively and receptive, and I know you'll enjoy. The second video features our performance at the 14th annual San Francisco Blues Festival in 1986, pretty much the beginning of my band, the Rocket 88s, one of the earliest festivals we played. And it features John Furman, Curtis Lindbergh, and Jeff Irvin on horns, Lance Dickerson on drums, and Paris Slim on guitar. We definitely rocked the house and had a warm San Francisco welcome in our city by the bay. And as a bonus, we head for Athens, Greece, to the Half Note Jazz Club, where I laid down some serious piano blues accompanied by my international Rocket 88s on my tune, Crying for My Baby. So sit back, pour yourself your favorite beverage, and boogie along with us. I'm looking forward to bringing you many more of these shows. And during these trying times, I hope it brings a smile to your face, a pep in your step, right here on From the Vaults.
Play the blues. your lipstick, I'll mess. I've got a silly little girl. We'll be right back.
Before we go, have a good night. We're going to be sitting with Noopsie, everybody, tonight, and have a great festival. Thank you, Perugia. You guys want to hear one more? Because we got to go. We got Rocky Noopsie coming up. That's not good enough. We'll see you later. Thank you. From San Francisco, California. On the trombone, Derek James, all the way from San Francisco. On the saxophone from New Orleans, Louisiana, Mr. Tim Green. On the trumpet, Mike Whitwell, all the way from Reno, Nevada. Sitting in from Sardinia, Mr. James Peterson on the alto saxophone. Sardinia. On the drums, from Miami Beach, South Beach, Mr. John Yarley. Give it up. On the bass from the lovely state of Vermont, Mr. Michael Bernal. We're very proud to introduce our next governor of California from Sacramento, California, Aaron the Terminator King. The Terminator.
And on the piano, buddy, from San Francisco, California, by way of Brooklyn, New York, the one and only. The one and only. The one and only. Mitch Woods.
And the rescue kites, and the house, also the lights.
Mitch Woods here. And now let's head for that beautiful city by the bay for one of my earliest festival appearances at the San Francisco Blues Festival, 1986.
Well, good afternoon, everybody, once again. This is the 14th annual San Francisco Blues Festival, a great tradition in San Francisco. I want to welcome you all. My name is Tom Mazzolini, producer, director of the San Francisco Blues Festival. Thank you very, very much. Want to thank our fine sponsors with us this year, Budweiser, the king of beers. That's B.B. King's favorite beer. And also want to thank Harrah's Lake Tahoe. These are our sponsors. Let's give them a hand. Thank you. Well, with us for the second year in a row, one of the hottest ensembles rocking the blues, doing it in the great vintage style of the jump bands from Texas by the way of L.A., California. The sounds of Wynonie Harris, Good Rockin' Brown, and so many others. A man who's bringing back the good rockin' R&B sound of the 50s back into the vogue again. I'm talking about none other than Mr. Rockin' himself, Mitch Woods, and his Rocket 88s. Hey. Let's hear it for Mitch Woods and the Rocket 88s.
Thank you. Are you ready to boogie? Is everybody ready for the Blues Festival? Oh, Mr. Boogie is back in town. One, two, three, four. Hey, y'all. Let's party down. The band is rocking and I'm by the next round. Mr. Boogie is back in town. Got the best band in the land. Get hip to that boogie sound. Hey, little girl, you look so fine. Let your hair down, mama, it's party time. Mr. Boogie is back in town. Got the best band in the land. Get hip to that boogie sound. You can shout, scream, and wail. Drink to your last dollar. Mr. Boogie's back in town. We're gonna jump down. Mr. Boogie's back in town. Got the best band in the land. Get hip to that boogie sound. I dig that boogie beat. Yeah, it's always in the sound of delight. When the 88s radiate, make a swing this way all night. You got out of luck and money, you're at your wit's end. Tell him Mr. Boogie, he's guaranteed to sell. Mr. Boogie back in town. Got the best band in the land, get into that boogie sound.
Tune right now. I want to get down to the chicken shack.
Hey,
I just got back. I'm looking for the place they call the Chicken Shack. As fine as wine is really on the ball. No windows, no doors, just a hole in the wall. Say it was located down by the creek, where you can get a whole lot of good things to eat. All good parts of chicken was more to cinch. You even get the last part went over the fence. Side of the wall, better be mighty careful and let's have a ball. Want all you cats to get sharp as a tack. The party's ready to start at the Chicken Shack. Thank you so much. This next tune, we got some great performers coming up on the festival. Some of my favorites from New Orleans, as a matter of fact. And in order to welcome them to our fair city, San Francisco, we got a song that we wrote about one of our favorite bands from New Orleans, the Dirty Dozen Brass Band. We call this one Better by the Dozen.
Shack. The band is playing in the back. People come from miles around to hear that funky uptown sound. Having our silver good time, dancing, dancing through the second line. We're having our silver good time, baby. Getting down with the funky second line. When the snare drum hits the beat, you can't help but move your feet. When the barrel starts to pumpin', All them chicks and cats stop the dumping. We're having a silver good time. Getting down with the funky second line. We're having a silver good time, baby. Dancing, dancing to the second line. Ain't nobody fussing. A honey calls it better. Be ready to kick some ass out. Man, that ain't no lie. Jackie Morphine, I need. Look at Pi-Pi, having our silver good time. We're dancing, dancing to the second line. We're having our silver good time, baby. We'll be getting down with the funky second line. Every Monday night. If you wanna get yourself right, put on your dancing shoes. Nothing gonna kick away all your blues. We're having our silver good time, yeah! Dancing, dancing to the second line. We're having our silver good funky, funky time. We'll be getting down with the funky second line. Ain't nobody fussing. A dozen. Ah, sweet parade. Ah, let's see if we can get some umbrellas up in the air now, baby. If you're out there, wave a handkerchief. Wave a handkerchief if you're out there today. If you're feeling good, shake your hand back and forth. Come on now. Oh.
Every time we'll be home tonight.
days, you make me feel so doggone fine. Every time that you hold my hand, you make me so glad in mine. She's so sweet and tender, she's my solace and she's so sweet and tender, she's my solace and ooh-wee. Yeah, I'm about to love my baby. Ooh-wee. Yeah, I'm about to love my baby. Yeah, I'm about to love my baby. Hey!
Thank you so much. All right, everybody's saying, what about the blues, huh? What about the blues? Are you ready for the blues? How blue can you get, San Francisco? Are you ready for the blues? Baby, yes, ever since the day we met, I've been downhearted, baby. Yes, ever since the day we met. I can remember, baby, it was last year right here at the Blues Festival. And our love is nothing but the blues. Tell me, how blue can you get? That's what we're gonna find out. Check it out. You're evil when I'm with you, baby. Oh, and honey, you're jealous when we're apart now. You're evil when I'm with you, baby. Yes, and baby, you're jealous we're well apart now. Oh. Tell me, how blue can you get, babe? And the answer's right here in my heart now. Yeah! Play the blues, Slim. Thank you. baby. Mr. Paris Slim wailing on the blues guitar. Yay! How many people know about the blues today? Are you ready for the blues? How many ladies know about the blues? Ladies, I can't hear you. You know about the blues? Now, ladies, don't get all pissed off at the old man if he gets home late one night. Now, I'm giving you the sure cure to get rid of the blues here now. Don't get all pissed off. So what if it's 5 a.m. and he comes stumbling through the door drunk and disorderly, smelling like tequila and beer and who knows what? He's out with the boys having a good time. That's right, that's right. And how many guys here have ever had the blues? How many guys have ever had the blues in San Francisco? Now, guys, if you want to get rid of the blues, a sure way to get rid of the blues is take good care of that woman you're with. That's right. If it's a woman, whoever it is, we don't care. Just take good care of that person. This is San Francisco. We believe in all of it, letting it hang out. Don't get all pissed off if she comes home late one night, if she comes home early one night with a $500 bill from Macy's. She just went out to buy a negligee for the night. See? And when was the last time you bought her a flower? That's right, ain't that right, ladies? Wouldn't you like a flower once in a while? What I'm saying is if you take good care of each other, I guarantee you will not get the blues. But every once in a while, no matter what you do, you just might get the blues because it comes around, sneaking around the corner without you knowing it. And you gotta watch out because the blues will get you. And I know just such a person that I fell deeply in love with. No matter how hard I try to please her, and I reiterate the word hard, I tried to please her, nothing worked. So take my advice and listen to this story here, and I guarantee you won't get the blues. Yay! Wow, you ready? Well, I brought you a brand new Ford. You said I want a Fleetwood Cadillac pink. Got you a $200 dinner, baby. You said I'd rather have a jumbo jet. I let you live in my penthouse. You said it was a $500,000 shack. I gave you 7 children. Now you want to give them all back. I've been downhearted, baby. I'll take 3, you take 4. I'll send you a check. Oh! Yeah! Oh! Our love is nothing but the blues. Tell me, how blue can you get? How blue, baby? Oh! Whoa! Slim on the guitar. Are you ready for some boogie woogie?
All right, 7 nights to rock. 1, 2, 1, 2, 7 nights. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4.
I got 7 nights to rock. 7 nights to roll. 7 nights gonna have a whirl. 7 nights with a different girl. 7 nights to rock. 7 nights to roll. Monday, Sister Susie's ball. Tuesday, at the old dance hall. Wednesday, everybody at the Lion's Den. Thursday, at the Roadhouse Inn. Friday, at the Chatterbox. Saturday and Sunday, everybody rocks. Got 7 nights to rock. 7 nights to roll. 7 nights gonna have a whirl. 7 nights with a different girl. 7 nights to rock, darling. 7 nights to roll. Rock it, baby.
Out. Now come on, San Francisco. Woo!
bumping now. Nights we rock, 7 nights we roll, 7 nights gonna show my face with a different chick and in a different place. 7 nights we rock, 7 nights we roll. Monday gonna rock with Jane, Tuesday it's gonna be Lorraine, Wednesday talking Amber Lee, Thursday it's Jenna Lou and me, Friday gonna rock with Sue. Saturday and Sunday, and a chick will do. Got 7 nights to rock, 7 nights to roll, 7 nights on show my face with a different chick and in a different place. 7 nights to rock, 7 nights to roll. Look out, man. Y'all, it's truly Mitch Woods and the Rocket 88s. We've got some albums for sale over on the side gate by the palm trees. We'll be autographing them on the break. Stay tuned for the rest of the Blues Festival.
All right, I hope you enjoyed our rocking good times at the San Francisco Blues Festival. And now let's head to Greece for some serious piano blues at Athens' premier club, the Half Note.
My poor aching heart keeps on wondering. since you ever loved me, it's a mystery to me. Does my baby come tonight? Guess I'll have to go and find a lover, a new love, new life, a new story. A woman who is true, who loves me through and through. I won't have to cry anymore. So please, please, hear my plea. If you don't love me, I'll just sell my soul for you. Now for my baby. My baby cried.
Enjoyed a little time travel show as I unearthed some of the gems from my vaults. I look forward to sharing many more of these great shows with you. And during these trying times, I hope it brings a smile to your face, a little pep in your step, and we get to play again and fill the world with music once more. So boogie on, stay safe. See you here at From the Vaults, your friend Mitch. I hope you enjoyed one of the many of our performances at festivals and clubs around the world. If you did, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and look for more, as well as lots of fun musical travel adventures in my other series, The Boogie Woogie Traveler. Have fun. And boogie on.